Amy, is that a puppy?
Oh, yes. Is that my my Chorky?
Oh,
Yorkie. His name is Teddy.
Aww. He's so cute.
He looks like he hasn't had his coffee chill yet. Woke up.
Thank you.
Brittany has always been in my life, and she's always been very helpful, whether it's for a prayer or a sleepover when we were kids, right?
Yeah, that was always yep, a fun adventure. Yeah. Yeah. And Marjorie, do you need to go to bed?
No, I just started my day.
I am surrounded by supportive people who believe in me. I think that's a definite true affirmation today and always. And then I see my body as my best friend. You need to if you don't. So remember, your body's going to work against you if you don't take care of it. And you're gonna be...
I know.
Sam.
It's okay. I love to laugh. I'm sure if they replace the ankle, I'll be able to walk again. So, just a small replacement.
Just a flesh wound.
I think I can 3D print one in the back. Hold on. So, probably do a better job. But, but that's okay. Them's the breaks. And this is what I get to do out of it, actually. So, had this not happened to me, yes, I wouldn't have created this. I wouldn't have created a way to connect because I would rather do it in person, but since I can't, I figure there's a lot of women who can't.
Okay, ready? Oh, and all of you look so beautiful. I just, by the
who
way,
are you?
The red lipstick club. I'm like frantically looking around, like, where's my lipstick? I don't even think I have it at my desk.
I love it.
Brittany and Sammy, next time you get a sleepover going, I'm coming over.
Okay, absolutely.
Well, listen. We're close enough that we could, and I have my kids only every other weekend, so we could technically have like a girls' weekend in.
There you go.
And let's do it.
You haven't been to Brooksville, been to Brooksville in a while. There's a lot of cool places up here, you know.
It might take a couple of hours, but I can make it. Okay.
nine miles at a time. Gotcha.
That cool wheelchair. I'm pretty sure you can.
Absolutely. Thank you again, Brittany, and thank you so much, Marjorie, for jumping in. And have a great night working. Okay.